Morning. Hello, Fiona. Fiona. Yeah, early morning. Fiona.
Hyvä.
Hey Sissy, good morning. We have company, a beagle, Fiona. Thanks, lady. Pool. Football stadium, smaller one. Horse racing area. Hey Joseph. Say hi to Fiona. Hey Marvin, good morning from Ljutomer, out of town, visiting. This is my cousin's beagle, Fiona. Fiona. Hey Chris, yeah, I love her, but she has to be on a leash, otherwise she'd run away. These are beagles there. They can be used as hunting dogs, airport dogs, because they can sniff out vegetables, I think. And very friendly. No biting. Oh yeah, I heard. Here it's now cooler a bit, and it's early morning, so. But yeah, dropped considerably. Went from high mid 90s previous weeks to 80s and. Fiona, say hi. Oh damn, you got it hot. That's like July and August will be here, I guess, at the peak of heat. So just for context, this is Ljutomer, north eastern Slovenia, almost on the border with Hungary, 180 kilometers from Ljubljana. Very different dialect here. Oh, it's a complicated name to say. Savnica. Savnica. But with apostrophes on. Sometimes they fish here actually, but it's not the cleanest one. More sport fishing though, than anything. Yeah, it's a nice little town. I have relatives here, so I visit a few times per year. There we go, the sunrise. Yeah, I know. She can pull quite a bit because she wants to sniff, but I can manage. I thought it would be a problem with the gimbal, but it's doable. I'm strong enough. This is the main park here. Yeah. Yeah. Next. She saw another dog. Nah. Oh. That's it. Sometimes the cinema. Oh yeah, I bet. Yeah, I heard. Bicycle lane, what do you mean? I'm not sure which white line you mean, but yeah, that was the bike lane by the side though. I can't remember anything else though. We just went through the city in the early phase. I can show on the way back though, again. No, not far. I'm very near, but it's a small town. No problem. We'll go on the way back, don't worry. It's on my way back anyway. Another park. She's busy sniffing. Yeah, yeah, and it's a major one, even in Slovenia, not just in this part of the country. A local hero, general and poet Rudolf Meister, 1874-1933. We're gonna cross the rail tracks. And head into the outskirts of Ljutomer. Lovely fields. Oh yeah, we've been here. Yeah. Ujutro. Yes. Reich nade. Yeah, yeah, I remember that, the Van Gogh. It was also early morning. Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, and like it if you like it. Oh yeah, I heard. thanks, Sissy, no problem. Fiona. There she goes. Let's see how good the signal is here. Further into the... Oh, I have to focus. Today she's the star. There are also cornfields like in Ljubljana, and I think potato. for her digestion. She always chews the we're heading back to the city. Yeah, I know. You mean Malinska, the seaside thing, right? There's always pizzerias there. And I ate at both of the best ones there. Especially King's Cafe bar, which had really amazing burritos. Veggie and chicken ones. Oh yeah, yeah. I have to spin sometimes to untangle her, so that's not for special effects. Oh, thanks, Ljutomer. Yeah. She's Fiona, the beagle. Cousin's beagle. She's on alert now because of the big this is her in the element. Yep. Yeah. Hey Ray, there she is, Fiona. She moves along though. I'll have to rename the stream actually to include her. Yeah, yeah. She'll be 5, I think. Yeah. Yeah, 16. Yes, yes, I know, Joseph. We passed it. They're usually early open. And always plenty of customers. Yeah, it is, right? Yeah. Some ducks there. Hi. We have a company, that's Fiona. Yeah, it's cooler today. Much cooler, even if it's early morning. Yeah, she's adorable. But she moves along so fast. So. Oh, let's go check the train if you can. Hello everyone again. So yeah, this is the bar, Joseph. Fire station. Years of it. Yeah, she is. She needs it. Beagles need like activity and attention. Oh yeah, Chris, it's early morning, but we'll see people now, probably. Actually, there are some at the station. Fiona! Like the character from Shrek? Or a famous singer, Fiona Apple. Yeah, Fiona. Yeah, but she's named after the singer, not after the Shrek one. This is the main bus station here. Fiona, say hi. So it's getting busier, yeah. Oh yeah, it's closed though. Charlie, which funny you mention it, because the owner passed away some weeks ago. They had the best burgers. It's closed temporarily, I hope so. And another bar. Yeah. Local hotel. Yep, this one is open. So this is the main street, this main square, city square. With some kebab places, some clothing store, like a kiosk. Oh, I have to show you something, which I'm visiting also in a few weeks. You guys have to see this poster. This is happening here in on the 20th. So check this out. Yeah, still early morning. And this is the film festival genre one. Another bar open. Locals. There's a school named after him. Oh, and this is nice. again, she's spinning me. I have to. Yeah, some nice architecture. Yeah, yeah, a great bakery actually. Float sukarai. Oh, this is old. This is old. Oh, great, great. This is old. I don't think it's even. No, I don't see any. Not even the Roman numbers. I hope you can see there's some sun coming through. Yeah, she is. Luckily. But she's going on the other side and then I have to pull her on the. Oh yeah, this is the entrance. Yeah. Oh, there's some history here. Oh, from the Austro-Hungarian Empire times, yeah. It's a lot of reading though. You can scroll back and. Oh yeah, this was added or renovated in 93. Oh yeah, this was added, the side door. Oh, and another entrance, you can tell it's a big church. two big entrances and some side one for the stuff. Not letting her near the flowers. They take care of them. Yeah. Oh, and another. This is old. It's too bad there's no information. I could check online probably, but this is way old. Centuries old. Again, the main man. So we have another, I think, 5 to 10 minutes, and then I'm ending because it's been a walk. Thanks to everyone. Yeah, no problem. I'll still show you a bit till we reach, but we are close. Thanks, Joseph. These are nice, some old houses with the not so typical entrance. Yeah. Thanks, Frey. Oh, this is up to the school area stairs. Elementary school. She's rubbing off the thing. She does this. It's funny. Nah. Thanks, E. Yeah, I know. I don't see that a lot though, but she certainly does it. She's been doing it since she was like one. Oh, thank you, Marvin. This is Charlie, the restaurant. Closed for now. Truly great burgers. We miss him. Yeah, Fiona was the star today. Oh, good night, Chris. Thank you. Today, I don't know, I think it was, so 6,000 steps, 5 kilometers. Morning, Jacob. We're almost ending now. Sorry. Yeah. So let me just show those that joined, Fiona. Yeah, good night, E. I'm ending this now, sorry, Jacob. You'll have to check back. Hey Jacob, and bye. We've already done 1 hour 40, so I can end with this with Fiona. Yeah, till next time. Not mine, my cousin's beagle. I'm out of town, so she lives here. Yeah, thanks Joseph. Bye everyone.